specialist subject is the life of Peter Flanagan.
Backchat.
Prawn crackers.
People using more than one sheet of toilet roll.
Using too much toilet roll.
Is when there's a massive big pan of water in the sink and I move it as I do and he's in splash zone eating his tea and it goes all over his head and then he has to clean it up.
Using more than one square of toilet roll.
My mum putting rubbish in the bin.
Prawn crackers.
Rubbish. He loves a good cardboard fire out the house.
Throwing wet paper toilet like rolls at the door.
Taking prawn crackers back to the house when we've been chinkilies.
But we get loads of Amazon deliveries and you got to burn them on.
Spitting.
Yeah.
Like people in the spit.
People using more than two pieces of toilet paper and blowing the nose on his kitchen roll.
When he tells me to eat my fucking sausage.
When I come and wake him up in the mornings.
Whole lovely family.
Me.
Doing the recycling and filling the bins up.
Being with his family.
It's nights like these when we're all together.
All of his family.
When all the families are.
Boxing.
His family.
Having his grandkids overnight.
Yeah.
Family.
Badger.
Me.
His boxing, yeah. And stay with his family.
Wanna sing, we wish you a merry doofus, we wish you a merry doofus, we wish you a merry doofus, with a happy new brain.
When grandma comes back from Blackpool.
For fuck's sake.
Fuck off.
Fuck off. Aw, oh, you're crazy, you lot.
Do you want a cup of tea?
Either, oh God, or why? Why? Why, Matea?
Are these Corona for Mr. Lardy Da?
Do you want a broom?
Do you want a boo?
Stick to the speed limit. He says it to me every time I drive home.
Fuck off.
There you are, lad.
My favourite is, he's not Jesus, he's just a fella.
A walking mint.
He's a good boy, our badger.
Me or Marvin Aguilar?
Me.
Grandma, definitely. Or Alex, he's golden boy at the minute.
Me or badger?
Me.
Grandma.
My dad and badger.
Grandma and badger.
Grandma.
Grandma.
Grandad doesn't have a favourite.
Grandma.
I think I'm up there, but I have to say my heart.
Me.
Me. I'm joking, it's Colin.
That's an easy one. Me.
Everything. The full shebang. Full package.
Favourite thing about Grandad. He acts about my age.
His hair when it's curly, his dancing, his cups of tea, and what a brilliant dad and granddad he is. Not just to his own kids, but to all the other waif and strays that come into his life, like me.
He's just the best dad that ever was or ever will be.
That's not going to make him cry is his bruise and his chucky egg.
The fact that every time I tell him to let me know when he needs a new pair of wide fit New Balance trainers, he waits for me to come home to see him with holes in the front of his old ones and he never asks. What I love about him.
That he'd do anything for his family.
How good he is at making booze.
How much he loves all his family.
He's my role model.
Sitting, watching the boxing, talking about shite.
Everything.
He's a superhero!
that you're the big doofus.
He saves me a bit of his food and takes me for walks every day.
Being the waste management like main guy, putting all the rubbish out, that does get on my nerves a little bit.
Thought so. What makes you the happiest?
My beautiful children and my beautiful wife.
What do you think your most used saying is? Or phrase or word?
Fuck off.
Favourite person?
Favourite person is Gamma.
And what's your favourite thing about yourself?
That I'm not dead yet.
Nice.
I bet you didn't think you would get a video of Paul Mitchell for your birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Grandad.
21 today. 21 today, he's never been 21 before. Now he's got the key to the door. Happy birthday, you bugger.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Uncle Peter. Happy birthday to you.
Love you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Grandad.
Happy birthday, Grandad. I love you.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Peter.
Have a good night.
Happy birthday, Peter.
Happy birthday, Peter.
Hope you have a good night.
Happy birthday, Grandad.
Am I saying it wrong? Happy birthday, Grandad.
We love you.
Happy birthday. Miss you.
Happy birthday, Peter. Lots of love. Mwah.
Happy birthday, Dad.
Happy birthday, Peter. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, my
darling. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Grandad. Happy birthday to you.
We love you, Peter. Have a good day. And I'm sorry that we're all there being drunken mongs.
Happy birthday, Grandad. Now isn't it time to take me for a fucking walk?
Let's party!
Now I had the time of my life. No, I never felt like this before. Yes, I swear, it's a truth. And I owe it all to you.